Figured you'd show. Hold it right there. I don't know who you are, what you're trying to do, and I don't care. Just one thing. Let Cheryl go. That's all I ask. This Cheryl. Give me back my daughter.
We meet at last, Alessa.
Dahlia Gillespie? Where's Cheryl? Where is she?
Thinking you couldn't escape from our spell. But Mom didn't know how much you'd grown. That's why I couldn't catch you all by myself. But what a pity, yes? Now you're half indebted to this man for his help.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alessa, my dear little girl, there is one thing left I need you to do for me.
No! Get away from me!
Bad girl.
Lisa, what happened? Where's Alessa and Dahlia?
Harry, listen. Something you sent for has been bothering me. I just can't get it out of my head.
What is it, Lisa?
So I went to look in the basement. Even though I was scared as hell. Like you said, there were these creepy rooms.
Understand.
Wait! Where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
Cheryl.
Harry?
Lisa, what's the matter with you?
I get it now. Why I'm still alive, even though everyone else is dead. I'm not the only one who's still walking around. The same as them. Just hadn't noticed it before.
Lisa.
Stay by me, Harry. Please. I'm so scared. Help me. Save me from them.